your vehicle is equipped with manual seat adjustments for both the driver and passenger's front seats. Reach down and find this lever under the front seat. Pull up on it while you slide the seat forward or backward to a desired position. Release the lever to lock the seat in that position. To recline the front seatbacks, locate this lever on the outside of the seat base. Pull up and lean back. To bring the seat back upright, pull the lever and lean forward. Your driver's seat is equipped with a seat lifter. Your seat height can be adjusted using this lever located on the outside of the seat base. Pull up or push down repeatedly to adjust the height of the seat. Folding the rear seats provides increased load capacity, especially important when carrying longer items. Either one or both of the rear seat backs can be folded forward to create this extra storage space when needed. To fold the rear seat back, pull up on this knob to fold the driver's side rear seat back forward. Repeat this procedure for the passenger side rear seat back. When you return the rear seats to the upright position, ensure that the seats are locked into position. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.